Hello everyone, back again, and this time we're going to be doing some more advanced questions. Okay, these are more advanced questions like we did last time with the yes or no. Okay, this is just another more advanced questions. We're going to be going a little step by step here, okay? We're going to keep going. You need to practice, okay? Don't think that you can't. And remember to get a nice microphone and headphone, record yourself, listen to yourself. By the way, yeah, if you have a camera, everybody says they want to Skype and line and do all this. That must mean you have a camera, right? You have a camera and some headphones. So I know you have this. So use it. Use your headphones. Use your microphone. Use your camera. Record yourself. Listen to yourself, okay? Listen to yourself. How do you sound? I don't know. Or send me a video, okay? Don't be afraid. I'm here to help you. Send me a video, but please make sure you have a microphone and some headphones, okay? I want to mention that I see a lot, did some Skype sessions with some people. These headphones that you get with your iPad or with your iPhone. Let me see if I can get a better shot. There you go. These headphones. Oops. There you go. These headphones suck. Okay? You need better headphones. If your headphones look like this, they're not good. They're good for listening to music on the run or if you're in the subway or something else. But if you are trying to study and you want to really improve yourself, these are not good. They're not going to help. Okay? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This. Okay? Very good. Okay. Just want to point that out. Okay, let's get started anyway. Our next set of questions are called informative. Say it with me. Informative questions. That means you want information. Information. Give it to me. Let me know. Please. Please tell me. Okay. Information. You need information. Give it to me. Now. Okay. I don't want yes, no. No, 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 no. We already did that. You want something. You want to know. Okay. Anyway, let's go. Informative questions. What are they? They are who? What? When, where, which, why, how. I say it again. Pause the video. Practice this. This slide is important. Who, what, when, where, which, why. How? These are very important questions. These are to ask for information. You don't want someone to say, yes, no. If you ask someone, who is that? And someone says, yes. No. No one's going to say that, okay? You need to know this is for information. You want something. You want to ask for something. Information. You need it. Okay? Practice this. Pause the video. Go over it 5 times. At minimum. 5, maybe 10 times. Seriously. Very important. Alright. I'm going to continue. Here we go. Who? That means who? Who are you? Who is she? Who is she? Okay? And we can just put, are you? Who are you? Okay? Who are you? Tell me who you are. I don't know. I don't know who you are. And if you're a foreigner, you're going to go to a foreign land. This is a very important question. You will know if you do any type of traveling. Who are you is a very important question. So anyway, please be polite and be respectful, but you know that this is important, okay? Who are you? Or who is she? Okay? Who is she? Okay? Who is he? You need to know. Who is he? Is he good? Is he bad? Is he ugly? Is he handsome? Is he rich? Got a lot of money? Okay, so who? You need to know who is a person. People. Who? Who are you? Okay? Anyway, let's go. Alright, what? That's a cute picture. It's like looking at you like, what is up? What are you doing? What's the matter? Okay? What is this? Probably the second most important question is, what is this? Especially if you're a foreigner like me. If you're living in a foreign land and you don't speak the language, what is this? Is a very important question. You will use this constantly. I use it every day. Every day. Everywhere I go, in fact. Alright? I don't know Chinese. I constantly say, Chigashishama. Alright? Chigashishama. 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 Wubazada. Okay, well, Chigashishama. Alright, that's Chinese for what is this? Chigashishama. Anyway, so you know that this is very important. I'm a foreigner too. I know what it's like. That's why I'm here to help you. Alright, I know it's hard to be a foreigner if you're a foreigner or just want to learn English or something like that. Anyway, okay, next. Let's go. When? When is not that important. Just kind of like, you know when to go to work. Okay, so I would say when, do, or does it start? Okay, when do I start, or when does it start? Okay, when do I, or when does it start? I think is probably the most important thing. Using when is kind of like when. You can ask when, and everybody understands, like, time. It's just a matter of time. When? It's one question. No one cares. All right? We don't really say much of anything else. Just like, when? All right, cool. You know, it means the time. What time? Okay? It means the clock. Okay? So the most important question when you're a foreigner, or if you're a foreigner, or if you're planning to travel to a foreign country, is when do I, or when does it start? Okay? When does it start? Or when does it begin? I'm sorry, there's another word, begin. But start is more basic, I think, if you're starting out. Okay? When does it start, or when do I start? If you have a job, need to know this. You need to know this. Very important. Alright? Let's go. Alright. Next one. There we go. Where? Where is a direction? That means where? North, south, east, west, over there, around the corner, next to, behind. There's many, many different words that we can use for where. Okay? Where is my house? Okay, be the most important phrase, especially if you get lost in another country. Especially if you go to America and get lost, please ask this, where is my house? And carry around a little card or something like that, like I do, because I can't read Chinese. So I have to say, where is this? Okay, where, like, if you're going to a supermarket and you want to get some fruit, vegetables, or something like that, So you say you have a picture book, right? You'll have a picture of something. You can Google it or do something, whatever you want. So you just ask someone, where is this? All right? But if you get lost somewhere, where is my house? All right? Always have a picture of your house and have the address of some native write it out for you. Anyway, it'll help. Like I say, people for foreigners, English for foreigners, if you want to learn English. Anyway, let's go. Next one. Which? Which one means you need to decide which. This or that? This or that? This or that? Sorry. Okay, which? So the I think the most basic is which one. Okay, which one is better? I think the most. If you're out shop like I say, grocery shopping or something like that, and you don't know, like there might be 20 different apples. You know, there's a whole bunch of apples or spices or anything like that. You need to say which one is better. Okay? You don't know. You're in a different country. All you know is that it's an apple. You don't know anything else. So anyway. So which one is better? Or which teacher is better, or which something is better, something better, okay? Which, that means someone needs to tell you this or this, okay? A or B, which one? I don't know, because you don't know. You're asking information. You need information if you're traveling or if you're a foreigner. You need information, all right? So anyway, okay, so two more. Next one is why. And you know this, especially in your language. I bet you probably use why a lot more than you think you do. But anyway, if you're traveling and if you're going to America or something like that, you want to know why. I would suggest not using this because you might get confused and you might get lost. Because they can come up with some weird answers, especially when I say it in Chinese, when I ask Wisma, they will start talking. And it's like, damn, why did I say that? So why? Let's get an example for why. I think the most common is why can't. Okay, oops, if I can type. Okay, why can't be the most difficult? Because if you're going somewhere and you're on your way and someone says no, don't do that, you say why can't I? And let me put I, because it might be difficult for you. Okay, why can't I? All right, that's the most basic question. Why can't I? Tell me, Wisma, or tell me why I can't. Okay. If you're Chinese. If you're Korean, I'm sorry, I don't know Korean or any other language. I am studying Chinese and I use this a lot. This is one of the most basic things I say, and I say it every day. And sometimes I don't understand what they're saying. I honestly don't know what they're saying. They will speak to you so fast, like, just blah, 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 and you're like, yeah. Thanks. All right. Last one. How? Yes, how. How is another very important word, okay? How. Like, how can I? How can I do something? Okay? You need to know. That's the most basic of all. Because we already did can I. Remember? Our first set of questions. Can and do. Okay? If you add how, that means how can I? Give me an example. Tell me. How can I do this? Okay? How can I go to the supermarket? I don't have a car. How can I go to the supermarket? They say you need to walk this way and take a bus and go down and go to the left or something. Okay? That's going to be your most basic of questions. The most basic. You will use that a lot. Again, if you travel, that is very important. I don't mean to sound like a robot. I'm sorry if I'm like rambling on, but as a I know I'm a foreigner, and I know what's important and what's not. I'm not here to like tell you that it's cool or anything. I'm just saying it's important. Got to know it. All right, you have to know how to ask questions. You have to. If you want to, unless you're going to stay in your house, are you going to stay in your house all day, every day? Have everybody bring you food? If you are, that's cool. I mean, there's no fault in doing that. But if you want to get outside and go meet people, you need to kind of learn how to ask basic questions. So anyway, there you are. And if you have been, thanks. All right. Peace.